If I were celebrating Christmas in Nigeria, you think that you will be coming here. Crowd and crowd of human beings will feed the whole of this place. If I go to America, the same thing. Go to Germany, the same thing. So to come here and be celebrating Christmas for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh! Father, can you imagine that? So, you see, it's when you listen to what God does with the holy water, then you know that that water we bless, you should treasure it. Because, listen, a man was kidnapped. He got a new car. Armed robbers kidnapped him and the car. Just happened about 2 months ago. And then they were carrying him and carrying the car. They had 4 guns faced on him, on his chest. The man simply brought out his small holy water and said, "Jesus, I love you. All I have is thine. Yours I am, yours I have one." And carried him on his head, on his face. The armed robber said, "What is that? Drop that in." The man said, "Well, Jesus, I love you. All I have is thine. Yours I am, yours I want to be." Carried him on the armed robber. So the man said, "Jesus, I love you, I'm saved. Nothing can happen to me." Then that's nothing. Of course, he will not live there. So but he did the what? Killing him. On the Andraba with the God on him. Then killing him on the Andraba with the God on him. Hey, they dropped the guy. Then this man go. Happy and honorable. His power is too much. We cannot be kidnapped him. Please carry. Then told them, please leave the car where we get it. Leave the car where we get it. They said, "Who are you?" They drove the car. After one pull, brand new vehicle, one tire puncture. They came out and they changed it with a new tire. Half a pull. That is new time, punch on it here. Drop this nonsense, yo. This man, Naman, he was saying there in the prayer, "Jesus, I love you." We shouldn't have kidnapped him. He would have this guy. So, that's it. So, you see, faith is very important. Faith is very important. Faith in the Blessed Trinity. Faith in God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Very, very important. Look at you. Many of you are afraid of being kidnapped. If you come to Nigeria, many of you, if I come, look at heavy, heavy people never. Afro Hanaha, kidnap Hanaha, up against you. Up against you. But you do not know that when there is evil, God brings solution. One, if you are kidnapped, and you are saying the prayer, "Jesus, I love you." You know, it is the emergency prayer of the Catholic prayer minister. I have never heard of in the whole world where somebody first even armed robbery, first even gunshot, first even a dangerous accident, and was able to say, "Jesus, I love you. All I have is a God. Yours I am and yours I want to be. Do with me whatever." That's the end of it. So, armed robbers got one man, and then was carrying the many people's car, then reached the car of the man who comes to LA. And the man said, "Jesus, I love you. All I have is it. Yours I am, yours I want to be. Do with me whatever you want." The armed robber said, "Stop that in your sin." The armed robber said, "What do you want me to?" I mean, the owner of the car said, "What do you want me to stop?" The armed robber said, "Stop saying, 'Jesus, I love you.'" Then the man said, "I cannot stop saying, 'Jesus, I love you.'" The armed robber said, "Stop saying, 'Jesus, I love you.'" "I cannot stop saying, 'Jesus, I love you.'" "Stop saying, 'Jesus, I love you.'" "I cannot stop saying, 'Jesus, I love you.'" Finish. And the armed robber is there, carried the car.
Not for chaplain.
Then he said, "Drop it where we sleep." They went and packed it near the wall, near the...